Jackie Graham brings the Tigers back into play. Some shoving in the contest. Charlie Deegan there. Now Janet Baird slips a little handball through. Wants a teammate. Tigers all around. Comes back to Foley. This could be the first. It is. Richmond undefeated this season. Second on the ladder before a couple of results today. Sent back inside 50. This is dangerous. Chittick was there. Handball comes out to Hickey. Has to ride a couple of tackles. Well played by Chittick. Dishes it off to Foley, and Foley gets her second. That was nice play by Thunder. Just the pressure being poured on the Tigers. And it was Mickey Roberts marks for the Thunder. Inboard to Foley on the bounce. Gathers, shrugs the tackle. Deegan's high kick won't go as far as Holtz. It comes to Riley. And play on the call. Riley stopped for a moment then. Gave to Janet Baird. Now Baird can drill this on the run from 40 metres. Doesn't quite make the distance. Ponter should turn around and does, and goals. Fun to get there first.